guys, this is Rusty here, and today I'm going to Pallava. I have a work over there, and next thing is like I have to meet some of my relatives too, and the next thing is like I have to meet my friends, and the thing is like I am meeting them after 7 years, so I'm little super duper excited, man, to meet them. And the thing is like the October heat has been faced, it has came, and I am facing right now. It is hell, man, it is hell to ride. Okay, fine, so this is first time I have seen this. Towing a bus. Woo! Ek bus ko tow kiya ja raha hai. Okay, fine, we are going by Airoli. We are going, by the way, going, where we are going? We are going Dombivli, okay? So, hum properly Dombivli ja rahe hai. वहाँ कत्तई नाका करके है कुछ तो. तो आई विल बी टेकिंग शिल्पाडा रोड, एंड मोस्टली आई थिंक द रोड इज बीन क्लोज बिकॉज ऑफ द मेट्रो वर्क, सो आई हैव टू टेक अनदर रोड, बट आई डोंट नो द रोड, बट द थिंग इज लाइक आई सी ऑन गूगल, सो लेट्स सी. So I have reached Mulund right now, and we have to take right from here. I have reached Mulund in 18 minutes something, 18-19 minutes. This is a very big signal. Is that the same bus which I have seen, or this is another one? No, it is another one. This third bus, ho kya hai? So right now I have been seeing three bus which have been towed, and I am seeing first time in my life a bus, ek bus ko tow kiya ja raha hai. Go, but the car seems to be new, so it is like मुझे फोकट का खर्चा नहीं देने का है लड़को. Come on, but I can try. This is the right which you have to take. Okay, so to be frank, I just hit this road because of it is of concrete, and the thing is like what is bad about this road is it is uneven. If you have a serious back problem, then you're gone, man, you're really gone. Yep, teri maaki. रास्ता चालू है, रास्ता चालू है, ये
चालू है. आपको कहाँ पे जाना
है? एक्चुअली मुझे जाना है अपना पल्लवा.
पल्लवा? मुझे भी पल्लवा जाना है.
तो अच्छा, बैग ले लूँ?
नहीं,
इट्स ओके. so I have reached my destination and I'll get back to you after taking a shower. So till then, take care.
Hi guys, so I just came here at 1:44 and afterwards I just went to shower, had my food and I crashed on my bed and I just woke up at 5:30 and now I'm getting ready to go to Kalyan and the meetup is at 8:30, so I'll try my best to go over there, reach as soon as possible over there and try to shoot some videos for you guys. So let's see kya hota hai.
So from here you have to take left for the Mumbai and if you take a right you will directly reach to Nasik and by it is NH3 by the way. Oh god, my roads. From here the good road starts and I have to I'll be at home till 9:30 because the road is too awesome and you can get a good average speed. The average speed may vary to 80 to 90, 90 to 100 also. It is on you. Aapko kitna road pata hai, okay? So like, if you know good, well, then you can maintain a good speed right now. I just thought I'll be reaching through it in half an hour from there, but because of the traffic, half an hour ka hua catch half an hour ka 15 minutes. This thing I was avoiding, so I came from inside. So half an hour ka hua almost 1 hour right now. So I will give you a message like at least wear a helmet while riding. Wear your protective gloves and don't risk your life on the highways because someone is waiting at your home for you. So till then, bye bye, take care.